This is a really fun drill for many kind of kicks, but today I'm going to do a sidekick variation of the drill I'm calling Jenga. So I'll call this a sidekick Jenga. What our goal is to knock down the middle kick shield right here at such a rate and with such accuracy that this target falls down and lands on the bottom kick shield. I have a box right here, but you can also use Wavemaster tops. You can use, I've seen a table being used. You can use many different things. As long as it's stable and keeps these steady, you can use that. So when I talk about this drill and I teach it to my students, I'm going to do a sliding sidekick, for example. I talk to them about sliding up, pointing their heel, aiming, getting the right distance, and the big thing that helps out with this is a proper chamber. If they chamber up like this before they kick, when their foot kicks up, it's going to have momentum going up, which is going to make this target fly upward and thus fall off the box. So this really reinforces that proper chamber. So they're going to chamber here, they get their knee lined up behind their foot, and it's going to make them hit with their heel. If they don't hit with their heel, they don't hit flat, this target is probably going to flip out and this one will fall off because of it. If it goes off nice and even, you do it quite incorrectly. So I'll do this one more time, sliding out, and see if I can do it the first try. So I'm going to slide, chamber, you can have them line it up and touch first before they kick. So that would be a successful rep right there. Now let's go over how this can go wrong and why it went wrong when it does. If I slide up and kick here and I don't stop, I still did it. But you see how this one kind of popped up? That's because my momentum and my foot was going up as I kicked because I didn't pause that chamber. So this is more so for accuracy and snap. If you want to get power, just have a little target. You can also make it a little more fun and turn it into a different game by just taking this middle target, moving it back, and then putting this one right here. You can call this operation where they have to touch the middle target without touching these two targets. So I slide, chamber, they have to touch and bring it back. I actually touched the bottom on the way in there. I'm gonna try it again. Slide, chamber, get touch with the heel and bring it back. That's gonna increase their balance, increase their muscles down here so they can be stable during their side kicks, which will lead to more power. Thanks for watching and tune in next week for another drill.